Welcome to Greystones. Little country seaside, just outside the city of Dublin. You can get the dirt out here, it's the last stop. And we're gonna go and see if the Happy Pear is open. And if it is, we're gonna go and grab something to buy to eat. Have much battery left on this. Oh, just so you know, today's video was recorded on the same day as Glenlock and Roundwood. Just a little bit later in the day where more people wake up. So you're gonna see more people around. So just so you know that there are people out and about. I'm not sure if this loops around, so I'll come back. Yeah. So that's the beach. As you can see, some people already settling down. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. It's about 10 degrees Celsius, whatever that is in Fahrenheit, they'll pop it up. Sorry about the wind. So there's plenty of means to get here. Car, dart, train, bus. So there's several ways to get here. And if you get a chance, go to the Happy Pear. It's a vegetarian or a vegan place. I'm not vegan myself, but the food was delicious. So that's what I'm hoping to get today, if it's open and the queues aren't ridiculous. Half 8 in the morning. As you can see, a bit of laughter, people out enjoying the sun, lockdown is eased, and not many hangovers, as the pubs are still closed. So if you do take the dart, this is where you'll exit. And then we have a map here of what's available and some walks and stuff like that. And then more information boards there. Anything that's ongoing. Nice little pubs. Dresser's open enough, thank God for them. Even though I'm bald, but I know a few hairdressers due to my photography, so I'm glad that they're back out working away, earning some money. Some restaurants, I hope they're opening up. Well, they have COVID signs, so hopefully that means that they're opening up. Now, I haven't been here in years and I thought the Happy Pear was up this way. But I think it's more of a lunch and dinner place though. Not an early morning coffee shop. It doesn't look like it's open. Yes, lunch starts at 12. Okay. I might be a bit early. Collection and ordering right next door. Okay, I'll take a walk back down the street. Again, I'm just early. But if you get a chance, the Happy Pear, fantastic food. There was a place open down here, I think. It didn't look like there was a queue, so I might pop in. The camera might shake because I have to put my mask on, so excuse in advance for that. But this village now, as it warms up around lunchtime, it will be packed. So So hopefully everybody takes the precautions that they need to, and we keep this under control, and we start getting back to normality. Insomnia is open. I might go in and order something. So morning, how are you? See here.
Have some coffee or tea or anything?
I'm not a coffee drinker really. Can I get a see the sandwich here? Sorry, I've got my glasses on, so like I'm half blind. Yeah, can I get, is that like the millionaire shortbread as well, please? And I'll grab a drink as well. As well, please. It's a takeaway, isn't it?
Can
yeah, yeah, it's no worries. Well, at least some things are open, so it's getting better. It's on the way. No, it's fine.
A few napkins?
Yes, please.
Good. Yeah, in a second, I will find you in a second.
There you go. Thank you very much. You have a good day now.
And just have a good day with you. Go ahead,
thanks. Right, thank you. Bye-bye. I'm just making a ball for this. Oh, that's in the sunshine. Take the mask off, so there you go. So that's the end of my battery, that's the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed. Oh, just look. There's some nostalgia for you right there. An old Aircom phone. Yes. I'm just going to run the battery out on this. It's like literally at the last 5 or 10%. So as soon as it's gone, that's it. If you like this video, like and subscribe, share. It really helps the channel out to get me out and do some more. And this little coffee shop is doing a good bit of business. That's good, that's good. I hope this healing like spread the wealth as well. Go to the other places. Ah, yoga class going on in the park, that's nice. You know, if you wouldn't see the signs of COVID and some people wearing masks, you think it's back to normal. Like yoga classes in the park, people queuing up for the morning coffee. People heading to the beach. Lots of people driving around and walking around, doing their daily walks, walking their dogs. And I think that's it. Hold on, there is a old declaration, is it? Provisional government. And there's a little statue of the declaration, I think. The thing that people sign, and it's law because a few people said so. Mm-hmm.